And tonight, Baltimore County Police are investigating after a man is shot and killed in Middle River. Officers found the man suffering from gunshot wounds around 11:40 this morning in the parking lot of an apartment complex on Fairwind Drive. He later died at the hospital. There's no word on a suspect or a motive in the shooting.